helping Michigan feed some of the poorest kids in the state. More than $800,000 is being given to reduce hunger among low-income children during the summer months when they don't get breakfast or lunch at schools. The state plans to use that money to provide nearly 30,000 kids with meals.